research officer has politely requested that we do not take on new patients. Not enough food. People are hungry. And people are dying, she says. This gives me an idea. Why can one of the issues not solve the other?
Dan, I don't think I need to stress to you how important it is that nobody enters the kitchen but you, me, Alex, and Maud. We've been running the age of the family for 10 years. This would end us, justified or not. I love the key in the safe. The gold is our anniversary.
Yeah.
again, Vice. You're going to need a gun. I tried to email you the safe code, but the system is down again. I had to resort to handwriting it and leaving it in the basement stone. Unfortunately, I also had to walk out the burner there. Be careful.